fine sailing weather," said the parrot. Pete might have agreed. "Ay, 'tis, but he had just spied a spot of luck. Clover Island. That's not where we're headed," said the parrot. "Listen up, matey," grumbled Pete. "Where there's clover, there's leprechauns. And where there's leprechauns, there's pots of gold. And where there's gold, I'm a-goin'." "There's the little elf," cried Pete, as the ship creaked ashore. "A genuine leprechaun, sitting next to a pot of gold." Before the merry man could cock his hat, Pete seized the pot, scrambled to the ship, and shoved off. "Irish stew," he hollered when he lifted the lid. "No gold! No gleaming booty!" he gnashed his teeth. "I'll not veer off course again," said Pete. "Next stop, Mermaid Island."